dancing to your healing. You are dancing for your wedding. You are dancing for your babies. Dance and receive promotion. Dance and receive control. Dance and receive deliverance. Dance and receive breakthrough. Take your visa. In the name of Jesus.
Your hands and shout, change. Receive that change. You are. change, spiritual change, academic change, changing your prayer life, receive change. In the name of Jesus, receive your change. In the name of Jesus, take your change. In the name of Jesus, receive the change.
From now till December.
as you're dancing, as you're worshiping, as you're praising. Open your spiritual Bluetooth. Raise your spiritual antenna and connect to the power of miracle. After so many years, I had my first son. I was believing the Lord God for more children. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 7 years, 8 years, 9 years, 10 years, 11 years, 12 years, 13 years, 14 years, 15 years. I visited so many doctors, so many hospitals, so many tests, too many scans, no result. They will carry their babies. I was waiting. I was praying. I was waiting for my God because I know His word. He says at His own time He will make your life beautiful. On that faithful day, every problem have expiring dates. When your wahala have expiring dates. To jump and shout Jesus, today is that day. After too many examinations, doctor said to me, Sister Chioma, you can never conceive in your life. Talk of your children. I said, doctor, I already had a son. Said to me, it was a mistake. Engage people, but now God, they do mistake. Ask your neighbor, your God, they do mistake. I said, doctor, I already had a son. Doctor said to me, that one was a mistake. Engage people, but now God, they do mistake. Professor, as you're dancing this night, anything men see as mistake in your life, over your destiny, over your family, over your marriage, as you shout Jesus, heaven will turn it into your miracles. Have you ever praised God? When there is no job, are you ready? ready to praise him now. When there is no food as you are going back, dance and praise him. I said, doctor, I thank you for the son you gave me. Doctor said my son was a mistake. But I know you can never do mistake. Papa God, I beg you visit me. If not to bless me, Baba, na mistake. Okay, more, I beg you do mistake. Yeah, yeah. The Lord spoke to me. He said, wipe your tears. For weeping may endure for a night, but your season of laughter has come. Though it may tarry, wait for it, for after 50 years, the yoke of barrenness was broken. Every yoke over your life, as you jump and shout fire, yeah, 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 let that yoke be broken. Jehovah is a miracle. See miracles from now to December. Men will see evidence from now to December. You will get that contract from now to December. You will pay that house rent from now to next month. You will share your testimony. After 3 months, I don't know what thing that happened to me. I came to my doctor. I told doctor, doctor, treat me. If he like say I get malaria, can't join up time for. He said, make I lie down. I can't lie down. My doctor began to check me. He opened my eyes. He opened his eye. He looked into my palm. He checked my palm. He pressed my womb. He pressed his hand. He pressed the center, my doctor shook his head. I said, doctor, why are you shaking your head? He said to me, Jama, begin there inside your womb. Somebody, greatness is inside you. Somebody, the power of God is inside you. Success is inside you. Jump and shout, something is inside me. I said, doctor, are you sure of what you're saying? He said, go for scan. I left for scan. After 30 minutes, a woman was coming with my result. She was dancing. Somebody danced. She was dancing. She was singing. She was coming. She came to me. She said, Sister Chioma. Sister Chioma, congratulations. Oh, yeah, hold your neighbor like this. Professor, from now till December, even your enemies will tell you congratulations. Amen. Even people that mock at you will tell you congratulations. Amen. It's 2 by 2. When you want to say congratulations, you always use your right hand and you will tell that man, that woman, congratulations for your wedding. Congratulations for your new car. Amen. Congratulations for your new level. Amen. Are you ready to prophesy? They will tell you. They will tell you. Congratulations for your next level. For your visitations. For your breakthrough. Your wedding, brother, congratulations, brother. 8 years of joy. You will not lose your wife. You will not lose your husband. You will not lose your job. You will not lose your business. You will not lose your children. You will not lose your husband. Kidnappers, they will not kidnap you. And robbers, they will not see you. Ritual killers, they will not know you. Fire disaster, we not come your way. Accident, we not kill you. Enter your season. Take over your miracle. Take over your blessing. Open your mouth. Prophesy to yourself. Let's show your hand on your chest. Prophesy to yourself. You will not die young. You will not see shame. You will not cry. You will marry your husband. You will get your job. Receive contract. Receive contract. Receive that job. Receive scholarship. Receive your visa. You will rise again. Divine visitation. Prophetic to enter into the ring. What What you say and what you demonstrate, you see them coming to pass. Your confession will always bring your position. Somebody shout Allah. Somebody say Allah. Nobody will take your position. Nobody will take your seat. In your school, nobody will take your seat. In your business, nobody will occupy your space. In your family, nobody will take your position. In your village, nobody will outshine you. If you shout Allah, your life will go forward. Any power sitting in your seat, anybody occupying your seat. If you shout Allah, any power some assault. If you shout Allah, take your position. If you shout Allah, take your lot. If you shout Allah, take your inheritance. Take your promotion. Take your breakthrough. Oppression take over. Oppression go forward.